Previously, on Alone in the Dark.
Those cracks! They came out of his body like they were alive!
Get a grip, Hammett! The path of light's finally within our reach.
Edward, who said you could talk?
Mr. Scarf, take the rag doll up to the roof and kill him.
Consider it done.
My God. Who the hell am I?
Get in. We went through a lot of trouble to get you and that stone together, Theo. You'll be our lightbringer.
What the fuck is that noise?
Leave me, Edward. Save yourself.
Have you seen the walls? They're alive, like in nightmares. They open up and swallow you. I swear I saw it.
Anna? It's Jack.
Who are you?
She's one of my hosts now, as you once were.
What are you talking about?
You forgot. But not to worry. I still have the keys to your mind. Now give me my stone.
I don't have your stone. And fuck you anyway.
About time. What the hell's going on? Sorry, I'm Sarah Flores. I'm an art dealer. I was here to meet a client for... You're not a cop, are you?
Your guess is as good as mine. I don't actually remember anything prior to waking up this evening. Not my name, my address, nothing.
Great! My rescuer is more fucked up than I am. Hello? Can anyone up there hear me? Police?
Stop
anybody?
Shouting! They're probably dead, or worse. Something else might
hear. Something else? You know what? Rats don't give a shit about us!
You haven't seen what this son of a bitch does to people.
Okay, that's enough! The only son of a bitch I see here... Holy shit! What are those things?
Rescue squad, apparently.
Ah!
try to take advantage of the situation.
Don't flatter yourself.
Yes. What do you suppose happened here? The building looks like a war zone.
You're the answer man, shithead? Who are you anyway?
Join me. No more pain. No more fear. You only have to die.
You're quite a negotiator.
So glad you're back, Edward. They attacked us. I managed to lose Crowley, hide here.
but he'll come back for the stone. My God, I never thought I'd see your face again.
Take it easy. You're hurt. You know him?
No, I don't think so. But then again, I...
He doesn't recognize me. I'm Theophile Paddington. I'm sorry, Edward. The ritual was so hard on your psyche. A large part of your memories have been sacrificed in the process. Crowley is the one behind this chaos. He made me retrieve the stone.
Theophile, if you know me, who the hell am I?
No time to tell you everything. Now that he's free, we have no choice but to follow the path of light and stop him before he swallows the entire city.
Hey, you can catch up on old times over beer another time, okay? We're not safe here. Let's go.
Theophile, can you hear me?
Edward, keep driving. I need to rest.
This is not driving. This is murder.
You know, the road is not supposed to collapse.
We have to go back up there if we want to reach the exit. Jump over this?
Let's see.
Hey! Yes, I like your style. They're coming! Floor it!
All right, all right!
Here's more of them! Run them over!
You can come now. It's safe. I found a cab.
To wickedness that waited centuries for revenge. This is what I released you from, Edward. What was trapped in the stone.
And now it wants it back. What's with this fucking stone?
It's coming! To the park, now!
We must go to the museum before he's gathered an even larger army.
Whose army? What are you talking about?
Everything okay?
No, it's not okay. He's hurt bad, and I'm losing my mind. I bet that was a fucking 10 on the Richter scale.
Look, I didn't tell you to come along. Shut up.
You think it, both of you.
Hey, take it easy, Theophile. Let's just put the gun down, okay?
You're the only one that can stop this, Edward. I'm just too weak. You must proceed down the path of light like you've been preparing to do for your entire life.
What is the path of light? What are you talking about?
Here's the stone you've carried for so long. It's mostly harmless now, but it still has power in the right hands. You're our only salvation. I will not be your puppet! Do you hear me? Meet me at the museum, Edward. Room 943.
No!